Hi everyone, Aaron here for zollotech, and today Apple released iOS 10.3.2 Beta 1. For some reason they skipped 0.1. Let's take a look at the build number. So this build is 14F5065B, and it came in at about 2 gigabytes for me. Now this particular download, depending on which one you actually have, which device you have, may be larger or smaller. Now this particular update really doesn't do anything as far as what we can see. I looked at the Apple notes and the notes are very sparse. They're actually not updated from the last time. They basically just say that Siri CarKit works and that's a bug they've fixed, although I think they did that in the last update, so I don't really see where that's relevant to this update. So we can assume that maybe they're working on performance improvements, under the hood bug fixes and security improvements, things like that. I haven't seen any differences. I looked all throughout the OS. I don't see anything that really stands out as different, anything like that, and I haven't been able to find anything at all. I did run a benchmark test, so let's take a look at that. So this is from Geekbench 4, and you'll see today it's 3336 for single core and 5453 for multi-core. It's actually a little bit slower than before, and I ran it twice to make sure and really didn't see much of an improvement whatsoever. So this is from 10.3, the public release. This is from the current release, 10.3.2. So it's not really great as far as that goes, but the performance doesn't really feel slow or sluggish or anything like that. I wasn't seeing lag throughout the system, and it seems to be okay so far. So that's really all there is with this update, I would imagine. Bug fixes and security fixes, things like that, and they're just not telling us what that is. So I would expect maybe a next update in a week or two. We're not really sure at this point, and then we'll see major changes with iOS 11. So if you'd like this wallpaper, I'll leave a link to it in the description below. Thanks to King Solomon for sending this along. You can follow him on Twitter, and you can follow me on Twitter at zollotech, and send me your wallpapers there for being featured here. If I like it, I'll feature it and give you a shout out. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.